like to clap because David Archuleta has brought the hotness back to his game tonight with that right here.
There are 11, and in the end, there will only be 10. America has decided, and it's time for the results.
So, how will this go down? Take a look at the furniture up here. Over there is a nice, safe-looking couch. And over there are the stools we will fill with our bottom three. All we need are the results and the contestants. Here we go. First, let's bring up Brooke White, ladies and gentlemen. Good to see you this evening.
How are you?
Come on out here. I'm well, thank you. So, take a look behind you. There you are from last night, the guitar, and of course you in the sunny yellow dress.
Yeah, of course.
Long shot of the guitar. There you are, finally. All right. You sang the George Harrison song, Here Comes the Sun, as we know.
Yes.
Randy called you awkward. And you agreed.
Yeah, I did.
Why'd you agree with that?
Well, because it just kind of was. You know, I was a little bit out of my zone. It was something kind of different for me, and I kind of put it out there. You know, it was a little awkward. It was a little weird. But it was fun.
You're
I had
very
a good
comfortable
time.
And relaxed now, though. I have, on the other side of this card, your destiny.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
America voted. Brooke, You're in the top 10.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Brooke White.
Guys.
A top 10er.
Thank you, guys.
Take the one up top, far right.
Sorry.
No worries.
Wrong
All right, Carly Smithson is here now, front and center. You sang Blackbird. Simon wasn't too keen on the performance, as we know, last night. And after the vote, neither was America. You're in our bottom three tonight. Paula booing and shaking her head. What are you thinking right now, Paula?
America definitely got it wrong.
Randy, what happened?
Got it wrong, man. It was a tough song to sing. It wasn't the smartest choice. It was a tough song to sing. It didn't let you show your power, but she's one of the best singers in the whole thing, dog.
Oh, yeah.
The show is unpredictable. All right, I'm going to have you take a stool. Good luck. There's Carly Smithson, ladies and gentlemen. Is this her last night with us? Now, say hello to... David Archuleta. You sang The Long and Winding Road. A lot of screaming ladies last night and tonight. I'm sure it's something you could get used to. And you'll have to because you're going on the tour. You're in our top 10, Mr. Archuleta. Have a seat, buddy. Next to Brooke.
Thanks. Thank you. Oh, my God.
Welcome back, Hollywood Live here, it's Idol. Now, as we do each week, we're gonna show you the Ford video. This week, we thought it'd be fun to show you how it's actually made. Take a look at this.
Today, we're doing the Ford video shoot, and we're in the middle of nowhere.
If we go that way, like, 3 inches.
I guess the plot's kind of like we're making a movie.
It's kind of like a video in a music video.
I am actually playing the director in this today's little soiree.
It's cool to see everyone what they're wearing.
It's kind of crazy because we're all in these old clothes trying to look like we're from the 50s.
We get a chance to play dress up, you know, be in different scenarios and see how it all comes together on TV.
I just saw a UFO and I did a brilliant piece of acting, amazing Susan Lucci kind of performance.
Now, Sean, bring a UFO more this way.
I'm actually just one of the stage hands. I hold a UFO. That's my job.
Cut! Archuleta, Castro, these are not two kids going to a high school dance. They are unidentified flying objects.
I definitely had to get into character to actually yell at them.
Actors, come here. Tracheesi, it's called acting.
It's just really animated and fun.
Absolutely freezing, but you know, that's the price you gotta pay people.
When the camera stops rolling, they throw like
blankets all over us and create like a wall of bodies to keep the wind from us.
What I like best about doing this video is that it's actually pretty easy to do.
It's like our day off, but with hair and makeup. We're not really working, it's fun.
Roll the tape back, we're doing it again, and I need 10 point in the key light.